don't like, Vodafly gon' recap this and say Gotti caught a 30 on the John bro.
So all y'all wanna know what happened, I'ma tell you what happened. He got smoked.
That was crazy out the game.
Thomas P to nobody that knows body.
Hit his area with 51. Everything in the Vodafly.
When you start rapping like that?
Fuck is you here for? I ain't turned up yet. Fuck is you scared for? Fly to your city. We land at the airport. I send them bats in the sky like the Air Force. Dracula, bitch. I chill with the werewolf. Out of my cave. You niggas get ambushed. Gang. You better move right. At the location. You know what my view like. I come out at midnight. You know what my mood like. I send a wolf at you. We howl at the moon. If you ain't
the conversation need to be had.
Getting what you ask for. Don't complain how you get it.
Bruh. They are wildin', son. I know about selling the fight. Now I think that they really going hard to sell the fight because Ace is getting a percentage of the pay-per-view. So they going hard to sell this fight. Like, bruh, they are going in. It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. I just happen to be up, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we don't get no sleep around here, you know. Hey, we work. But, bruh, they went crazy. Like, I got this footage. I'm going to play. You know, y'all need to see it. When one does something, I promote that. When the next one does it. But peep this. One.
Nigga, it was 30 niggas outside. They weren't standing nowhere near me, nigga. Fuck is you talking about?
It's 30 niggas outside.
It was. It's all battle rap niggas and media. It's battle rap niggas and media, nigga.
Me outside.
Nigga, it's battle rap media. Nigga, yeah, they seen your goofy ass. You was 6'4" with freckles. How can they miss you? Fuck are you talking about?
30 niggas outside.
Yeah, nigga, when you pulled up, you walked past all of them to get to me, nigga. We was at the end of them. You walked past all of them parallel to us. You was directly across the street from us. Nigga, when you could have, the same way you walked across and stood across the street and simply asked, are you battling? You could have came across the street. But you was
what,
pussy.
What was your answer when I asked
fuck
that?
Is
what
you talking
your,
about? Nigga,
what
I said, come talk.
When I
said, come holler at me. I said, come over. I said, huh?
Nah,
I don't
nah,
know
that ain't what you said.
You
said, what you mean? What you mean?
Okay, I said, what do you talk? I said, what do you mean? Come hot. I said, I really can't understand what you're saying. Come hot. I was just trying to get you near me, nigga. I was going to take that gun and shove it down your fucking throat,
so
nigga.
So why you ain't come where I was at?
What the fuck you talking about?
Why you ain't come where I was at then? You ain't
nigga,
say none of that when I was right there.
You back. Nigga, I ain't gonna say nothing. I'm not gonna say nothing at the time. I'm gonna let your dumb ass think it's all right. I'm gonna get up on you and I'm gonna take your glasses off and
you
put the gun in your
nowhere
face.
Near
nigga.
Me. You walked off. What? How you gonna get up
you
on
back,
me if you walking
nigga,
off?
Nigga, you backed up,
how
nigga.
Exactly. So how you gonna
you
get
do
up
no,
on me if you walking off?
You backed up, nigga. Cause you backed up, nigga. Stop
so
capping.
I walked off first? You saying I walked off first?
No, nigga, what did I say when I walked off? What did I say? Tell him what I said.
Put your head
tell
down.
Tell him what I said.
I don't know what you said. You put
I put
your
my
head down.
Head down. You'll be, you put yo, you know this footage, right? You do know this
yeah,
footage,
I know,
right?
I know.
You do know this
know
footage, right? You seen it?
I know for a fact.
You seen it?
I know for a fact.
You know that shit don't corroborate what you're saying, right? You know
yes,
that, right?
Yes, it does.
Man, you're fucking bugging. You're lying.
Yes, it does.
Again. Yeah. Okay, so when this footage it drops, it's going to say what you said. It's gonna say what you said. I got
what,
it's 30 niggas.
Head down?
No, yo, you know what's crazy? You're literally the only nigga that's saying that it happened that way. No other nigga saying it happened the way you saying it happened. No other nigga. It's not
nigga
one nigga. It's
you,
not
every
one
other,
nigga.
Every
they
other
wanna
nigga
deal with me.
Talking about it.
No.
Your best friend. Hold
say,
on.
I don't know. Yo, listen. What are you talking
somebody,
about? These all niggas.
Got the footage. The person you saying got the footage.
What? What
about me?
So what the fuck that mean? What that mean? What does that mean?
That means
it doesn't
that
mean
story
that,
is corroborating what I'm saying. You're lying.
You got you're lying.
On the live. The fuck
you're lying.
You're validate anything.
That's the nigga. That's the nigga that I was sparring with when you pulled up, genius.
Your man.
Fuck did you talk? You can't control this
your
narrative.
Man.
Yo, listen. You can't control this narrative. No matter how
your
hard
man.
You try. No matter how hard you try, you can't control this narrative. You can't control this narrative, man.
I got footage.
You can't control this narrative. Yo,
footage,
how many problems? How many problems you had with niggas? How many problems you ever had with niggas in battle rap? How many problems you ever had with niggas in battle rap and you never pulled up on a nigga like that? Why don't you admit that you were just scared? Just admit that you was afraid.
Pulled
you didn't know
what
was
what,
going
to
on.
Figure out what's
was
going on. What you mean?
You,
I pull
yeah,
up
you
like
never
that all the time.
Did you what that? You done
like
that
all the time.
So you say you've done like that to a lot of niggas. You pulled up to a
I
lot of niggas
up
with a
like that
with
all
a,
the time. It's
you're
always
welling.
With me. It's
no. Fuck it being with you. I'm talking about it being I'm talking about it being in sight. Talk about it being in sight. How many niggas you pulled up like that on?
If it's 30 niggas outside?
How many niggas? You ain't never
pulled up 30 niggas outside?
It wasn't 30 niggas with me. Stop trying to make it seem like it was 30 niggas with me. It wasn't 30 niggas with me.
Dummy.
So if it's 30 niggas outside, why do you pull it?
Dummy.
You say it's a 30 niggas outside. What the fuck that got to do with it being 30 niggas with me?
It means I don't know
what that means.
That means you're afraid.
Say you afraid. You not saying. You saying you was afraid.
I didn't walk off with my head down.
Fuck is you. You can say whatever you want, bro. Listen. What happened when I see you at Summer Madness? When it was just man. When it was mano y mano, and it was just me. Was you not, nigga? How many times did you apologize in person when it was just me and you at Summer Madness? You already need for me for this shit to go this way.
Put it on your son, you didn't.
You was a lying son of, you was a lying nigga. You was a capping ass nigga. You lying your son. What did you say?
Did you press me up for madness or something?
I said a lot of shit. It was at the face off.
It was a conversation, right?
You didn't even want to holler at me. Niggas was coming over there to holler at me to make sure I wasn't about to put hands on you.
We didn't walk around no fucking corner.
We didn't walk around no corner, nigga. We was right there. We was at the bottom of the entrance to the Summer Madness. Stop lying.
You was down the street. You lived 20 minutes from the street, right?
25
doing push-ups in the middle of the street like a fucking clown with an extra small shirt on. I don't know what that was. That was the day of Summer Madness.
What do that got to do with anything? That don't got nothing to do with stop deflecting from the conversation. The conversation me and you had, you know what I'm saying, you was literally. I literally shot that video, that diss video, in front of you, you whore.
No, you didn't.
In front of you. Yes,
day.
I did, nigga.
You know what's crazy?
I'm in the footage of you doing an interview, my nigga. So when I dropped the footage of me in the background of the interview, while you was in the doing with the music playing.
The video the next day. How I know Clint was in it, nigga, at the other battle. That was not Summer Madness, stupid.
The video had 2 days, so I had three outfits on in the video, dickhead. I had three outfits on in the video, dickhead. We shot footage both days.
You ain't had that outfit on when I was out there.
You really just be talking. It don't matter. Hey, listen, you worry about the wrong shit. What about the outfit you gonna be wearing when I pull up on your dumb ass in Atlanta? How about that? What outfit you gonna have? What excuse you gonna have then?
Don't worry about that, nigga.
What excuse you gonna have then, nigga? Ain't no if, nigga. If was a fifth, nigga. What the fuck is you talking about?
I'm gonna bring 70 niggas.
I don't need no nigga. They gonna be from your city. The 70 niggas I'm gonna be from your city. They gonna be from down there. They gonna be from down there. And we're going to turn that bitch up. You act stupid. You won't go home, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? You won't go home, nigga.
What you mean?
You won't go home, nigga. Nah, I told your ass come across the street. Yeah, what you mean? I'm trying to get you to come across the street. Listen. In the history of niggas, man, I've never seen a nigga get his temperature checked from 40 feet away. I've never seen that happen.
I've never seen a nigga do that.
I was walking to you, though. I was walking to you.
How far did you get to me? Halfway across the street.
Your ass backed up on 15 steps.
Do you put that on your kids?
I don't swear on my kids. I bet you I'm Muslim. I put on a loss of bond with the Isla, nigga. What are you talking about? Put that shit on your glasses, nigga. Put that shit on your 50/20 vision, nigga. What are you talking about? Put that shit on your 50/20 vision.
Halfway across the street, and got knocked back across the overhead.
With what? By who? You wasn't trapped, bro. You didn't come out there for that. You a pussy. You would have done it if you was going through it, nigga. fuck is you talking about? You didn't come out there for that. You didn't come out there for that, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? Fuck is you talking about, nigga? Fuck is you talking about, nigga? You're scared ass. Hey, bro, I told you. Hey, how many times? Hey, I'm looking you right in your face. How many times I tell you I'm going to battle nobody before you battle me and your bitch ass battling me now? How about that? How many times I tell you?
You know,
how many times I tell you? How many times I tell you? How many times I tell you? How many times I tell you?
I also heard you say, I'm not battling John John.
Yeah, that was before. Hey, you know what's crazy? No. You know what's crazy? You know what's crazy? You know what's crazy? The reason I want to battle is because, nigga, you agreed to battle and you got your back in for ill will. If you didn't get your back in for ill will, you wouldn't be rapping nowhere else. But because you got your back in the ill will, nigga, you got to rap against me, nigga.
Yeah,
I bet you pull up. I bet you don't battle nobody else. I bet that, nigga.
Yeah,
I bet that, glasses. I bet that, red.
Yeah,
I bet that red.
That was never my intention.
I want to get close enough to you to break your fucking shoulder blades, nigga. I want to get close enough to you to dislocate your shoulders, you hoe ass, nigga. That's why. That's the only way I'm gonna get close to you. That's the only way I'm gonna get close to you. Cause your whole ass ain't gonna pull up at no event. Yeah, you was preventing AOL from getting his back in, wasn't you? You was preventing AOL from getting his back in, wasn't you? Yeah, I know. You're scared ass. Why you ain't pull up in Cali the first time? Scared ass nigga. You didn't have none of this energy in St. Louis. You didn't have none of this energy at Resolution.
You had two women with you, my nigga.
You was not looking for no smoke. You had two women with you.
What that means?
You didn't pull up for nothing, nigga. I didn't have no problem. You keep saying that. You walk past all them niggas. You keep talking about I had swamp on them. Why, man? Why you keep doing that shit? I keep telling you what it is.
I keep telling you what you is.
You pussy. You know what you is. You can front for your fan. Yo, it's 318 niggas on here.
You can front
for them all you want. I don't gotta prove nothing. It's not my job. I already. You battling me, nigga. You are battling me. You keep saying you're not supposed to be battling me. You keep saying I don't deserve it. I said you couldn't battle nowhere until you battle me. Now you battling me.
You pussy.
I don't deserve the battle. All I do is choke and stumble. Man. I ain't did nothing in battle rap. But you are battling me, nigga. You pussy. I'm not working for you. I'm your partner, dickhead. I'm your business partner, dickhead.
I wouldn't battle you.
No. Yeah, you goddamn right. You gotta battle me. You ain't battling nowhere else. I'm your business partner. Tell him about the percentage I get. Hey, tell him the percentage I get. Tell him the percentage of the pay-per-views I get, nigga. Tell him the percentage. You ain't gonna tell him that. Tell him the percentage. Yeah, you ain't gonna tell him the percentage, though, is you, huh, dickhead? Huh, dickhead? Yeah, because you made it seem like I'm not working for you, nigga. I'm not working for you.
You've been working for me. I hear you, Red.
My bag gonna be crazy.
My bag gonna be crazy.
Let's not act like this is a one-sided thing now. My bag gonna be crazy.
Congrats.
Yeah, like I said, and then after this battle, you can go about your business and go battle other people, but you won't do that before me.
Congrats.
You won't battle nobody else before me though. I bet you. Because we already agreed. Go ahead.
As long as you're promoting me and your battle,
I don't give a fuck. My point is that had you not agreed to battle me, you wouldn't be battling nobody else. Whore.
I agree.
You wouldn't have been battling nobody else, Red. You wouldn't have been battling. I don't give a fuck. It don't matter, Red. It don't matter, Red. And I still got them.
You had them rounds for how long?
And I still got them, Red. I still got them, Red.
How long?
Red, I still got him, Red. I still got him. And I'm going to smoke your stupid ass with all three of them same rounds, Red.
Just
all three of them, Red.
Everybody,
all three of them,
everybody,
Red.
Letting niggas know your rounds. You talking. Yeah. You're being too friendly. You a friendly nigga. You a friendly nigga,
say that.
Boy.
Say that, Red.
You a friendly nigga. How many rounds you got in battle rap? And you just
I got
100. And you want to talk about incidents?
I got,
and you a jail
nigga?
This shit.
I got 100. I got 100.
This shit.
I got 100.
You know what type of nigga you is? You know what type of nigga?
What kind, bro? Tell me about myself. Tell me about myself.
Can I see the screenshot where I called you a rat?
I send it to you tomorrow.
I
pull up at the house. I'm going to send it to you tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
I'm send it to you tomorrow.
Why tomorrow?
I'm send it to you tomorrow. I got shit to do right now. I'm busy. I'm on the road. You see, I'm on the road. I actually make money. I don't be around here stealing niggas' money to run my league.
I
don't steal niggas' money. I'm going to send it to you.
I just want to see. I'm going
to send it to you. I'm a DM. Your DM work? Do your DM work?
See that. It definitely do.
Do your DM work? I'm going to send it to your DM. I'm going to send it to your DM.
Definitely do.
I'm gonna send it to your DM. You want me to send it to the bullpen one? Or you want me to send it to the John John one? Which
either
one? Okay,
either
I got
one.
You. What you in there making a peanut butter salad jelly sandwich, lying. Arthur? You in there making a peanut butter jelly sandwich, Arthur?
Niggas up here lying.
That what you doing? You making that a peanut butter? You making a peanut butter jelly sandwich? I'm Red.
Footage, man.
I'm Red. Hey, is your grandfather Malcolm X?
Drop the.
Are you related
footage,
to him?
Man.
You related to
drop
that nigga?
Drop the footage.
You related to Malcolm X? You weird ass nigga. Yo, it's only hey, listen. It's only in battle rap. It's only in battle rap when niggas say niggas actually think it's an insult to call another nigga a battle rapper. Yeah, you a battle rapper. You be communicating with battle rappers and letting battle rappers hear your rounds. You a battle rapper.
I ain't say.
You a battle rapper. You a battle rapper.
Why would I say
you a battle rapper? You a battle rapper. I offer.
You not even a battle rapper.
All right, my bad, Arthur.
You're not even
you're
a
right.
battle rapper.
Right, I'm not. You're right. You're right. My bad.
You're not.
I'm not. I'm not. My bad.
You want to be
my
mad,
bad. I'm just a, I'm just a nigga
be,
that bullied. I'm just
battle.
A nigga that bullied your suck ass
you're,
in the battle. And that's
battle
all.
Rapper.
You. That's right. That's right. Say that.
Rapper.
Say that. My bad. I want to be a battle rapper. Bad. I want to be a battle rapper so bad, I'm going to make you battle me, sucker.
Where we battling that? Where we battling that?
I leave where I'm making a big cut of the money. I leave where I'm getting a big chunk of the money.
I
leave where I'm getting a big chunk of the money.
Did I set the date?
Yeah, you did.
Did I set the date?
I'm not going to cap. You did.
Okay.
You did. But it's a boss versus a dummy, right? It's a boss versus a dummy, right? It's a boss versus a dummy, right?
It's a boss.
No, oh, so you giving me what I'm asking for, or you doing what you want to do? Which one is it?
Everything.
Which one is it?
Everything.
Which one is it?
That's what I want to do. That's what I want to do. That's what I
want to
do.
What else you want
to
do? You want
to happy to be here, nigga.
Happy to be where? Happy to be
you
free? Yeah, you're right. I'm happy to be alive
so
and free, bro.
You battling John
I'm happy
John.
I'm alive.
You
I'm
so
no, I'm
happy
not, bro.
You battling
I wouldn't give a fuck, bro.
Yes, you
I just
yes,
wasn't
you
my
do.
Life's
yes,
goal.
You do,
this wasn't my life's goal, bro.
Yes, you do. Everybody?
Yes, they know
everybody.
Who everybody?
You're happy.
So that means you know him too, though, don't it?
Yeah,
that means you know him too.
I do.
You know him too, right?
I do.
You do?
I do.
What I'm gonna say?
I do.
What I'm gonna say, John?
I do.
What I'm gonna say?
I do.
What I'm
gonna,
what I'm gonna say?
What I'm gonna say in the battle?
What? Is it A? Yo, am I gonna say? Is it A? All you do is steal and refurbish niggas' lines? Is it B? Is it B? You just moved out the house with your mom and you be beating bitches up? Or is it C? I'm getting a big chunk of that money on your league to do this battle, so I don't give a fuck what
you
call
said,
it.
You
or
said
is
stealing,
it D?
Right?
Or is
said
it D?
Stealing, right?
You
said
or
stealing?
Is it D? All of the above.
You said stealing?
All of the above. Which one
stealing?
Is it?
You said stealing?
Which one is it? Yeah.
You said stealing?
Yeah, I'm a bank robber.
You
I'm robbing banks. I got locked up for robbing banks.
You
I steal.
Stealing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I know. That's what y'all wanted me to add the nigga to do all that? Y'all want me to add the nigga to do all that? Niggas is crazy. All that shit he talking, ain't none of that shit gonna happen. That nigga's terrible, man. That nigga is terrible. He's terrible. He's terrible. He got to try to build narratives around the battle before the battle happens because he don't want the battle to just happen on his own. He got to try to build narratives. So he goes live with Swamp and talking all of this Fed shit. Niggas talking police shit. Man, I'm a kill this nigga. I'm embarrassed this dumb nigga. Embarrass this dumb nigga. Embarrass.
Fuck is you here for? I ain't turned up yet. Fuck is you scared for? Fly to your city. We land at the airport. I send them bats in the sky like the Air Force. Dracula, bitch. I chill with the werewolf. Front of my cave. You niggas get ambushed. Gang. You better move right. Echolocation. You know what my view like. I come out at midnight. You know what my mood like. I send a wolf at you. We howl at the moon.